happens to a person who is given on the street one simple one
But that is wonderful. Simply wonderful. He has not tasted such wonderful sweet in his life. Therefore you give him wonderful, and because he is eating that wonderful sweet, one day he will come to your temple and become wonderful. Therefore it is simply wonderful. So go on distributing this simply wonderful. Your philosophy is simply wonderful. Your prasadam is simply wonderful. You are simply wonderful. And your Krishna is simply wonderful. The whole process is simply wonderful. And he acts wonderfully.